Good morning, girls. Myself, Surendra Thakur, senior physics faculty, having 26 years of experience teaching intermediate, IIT JEE, NEET, MCET, BITSAT, and many more competitive exams. So I welcome all the girls who have joined MPSA first year and BIPSA first year in our college on behalf of all the science department. So the first thing I would like to congratulate you that you have selected a fantastic college, SSVB, an excellent college we got. So here not only we are going to teach but you will be having all the other kind of activities also. So we have a lot of curricular activities also, so you will be benefiting a lot. So now coming on to my subject, physics. So now whatever you have learned in your 10th class, so that's fine. But when you come to intermediate, now the standard will be a little higher. But don't really worry. So I'll make you physics very, very, very simple. Now many people may not be liking physics, but I can guarantee you, I will make everybody make physics very easy. So don't take too much of tension. I'm always there. So whatever doubts are there, whatever clarification that will be required, I will be providing as far as my subject is concerned. So what we are going to learn in this physics. So already you might be having some fundamentals in your 9th class, in your 10th class, but when you come to intermediate, so little higher you need to study. So for that you need to have a very good what we call creativity. So you need to have very good skills, and more importantly, remember girls, now you need to be very honest, very sincere, very down to earth, very disciplined, very committed, and very devoted. So then only remember, anything can be achieved very easily. Nothing is impossible. I will challenge all the people who are sitting and watching my video as far as the first year is concerned. Now physics is going to become very easy. So it's a very, very interesting subject you got. So once you got involved, you get fascinated with this subject, physics. So the people who are having at the back of their mind that we won't be able to cope up, now don't worry about that. So I will make physics very easy. You will be enjoying physics a lot. You will be really in a comfortable position now as far as the physics is concerned. And one more thing I would like to add here. Now physics is a vital subject for both the MPC people now as well for the BIPSC people. So physics being a very, very vital subject for both the MPC and the BIPSC people. Now why? Because now many MPC people will be aiming for IIT JEE, or many may be aiming for MCET. Now similarly, the people who are coming for BIPSC, now they will be having lot of aims, a lot of ambitions to become doctors, or to become to go into pharmacy, or to go into nursing, or to go into other paramedical courses. And physics will be the vital subject to crack NEET, MCAT, IIT or any other competitive level. So that's the reason why. So gone are the days where you used to mug up the physics. Now you need to understand the concept regarding the physics, and that I will make you do. Now don't take too much of tension. Now so far in the school level, now you have a habit of mugging up some important questions and then writing in the exam. Now that kind of thing you will be getting rid of, and you will be really getting interested, you will be getting really fascinated, you will be getting involved in the subject. Now the moment you come to know the concept of physics, the moment you come to know now what is the actual approach of the physics, now then you will be enjoying a lot. So basically that's the reason I'm telling you. Now physics is going to play a vital role, now not only for IPE but all for the other competitive exams. So it is going to be a very 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 important subject. So because being an important subject, now nobody can expect to mug up the subject. So you can't mug up physics. So physics has to be understood, physics has to be learned, all the concepts should be crystal clear in your mind. Now then only it will become fairly 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 simple subject. And don't worry, I'm here. Now Thakur sir is standing right in front of you, putting 26 years of experience. So I will take the responsibility of all the girls who are joining in MPC and BIPC. So how to approach physics, now how to understand the concepts, how to tackle the numerical parts, now everything in a very comfortable manner we are going to discuss. So don't worry about that, now don't take any tension, I'm always there with you. Now doesn't matter how many number of people are there in the class, so everybody will be given personal attention, everybody will be given personal care. So whatever doubts that will be arising in your mind will be made very very clear, so that tomorrow you don't have any fear of physics. You will be very brave, you will be very courageous. The moment you speak about physics, then it will become a kind of ease and comfort for you, this particular subject. And as far as our college environment is concerned, now let me make it very clear. Now our college environment will be different when compared to the corporate colleges like Narayana, Chaitanya, Gayatri and many other corporate colleges are there. Now where the education will be, so you will be under lot of pressure right from morning to evening. You will be having lot of pressure to study, but here now you don't have any kind of stress. So stress-free environment, and at the same time we got the topmost faculty available in our college. So I taught in many corporates, so I left them, so I joined SSVB because here I find a lot of peace, I find a lot of stability, now compared to the corporate colleges. So that is our environment we got in our colleges. So you need not have any kind of pressure, so no force, no stress. So happily you can come to the college, now listen whatever is being taught on the board, note down the notes, prepare at home. Now that's all is required to make very big in the coming future, or in order to do very well in the coming future, now that is what is required. So one thing is very very clear. So when you compare our college with the other corporate colleges, so here we got a stress-free education, and the top faculty you got in this college, well experienced faculty having a strong subject knowledge, so you will be really enjoying the lectures. So what else you want? So when you are going to corporate, now first of all you will be under pressure. So you, right from the morning to evening, you will be sitting in the corporate, and the faculty will be keep on changing. Every day you can see a new face are coming in the college, some junior lecturers, some junior lecturers, or somebody else will be keep on engaging you. So they are taking money but not giving the proper subject knowledge which is required. But in our college we got a stable faculty, and all of them are well experienced, so you need not worry. So you are getting a quality education. I can assure you, as far as my subject is concerned in physics, you are going to get the quality education. We don't believe in quantity. We are providing quality education in our college. And moreover, the college timings are very, very flexible. So you can really enjoy in our college. So not only study wise, now we also got the other curricular activities, like we celebrate the Independence Day, we celebrate what we call the Republic Day, we celebrate Teachers Day, and every year you will be going for a picnic. So we'll be having lot of curricular activities like essay competition, quiz competition. So let now tell me what else you can expect from any college. So if you go to Narayana Chaitanya, right from the morning to evening, only they will be pestering you, keep on telling the subject, but I'm sure nobody are able to understand. I myself is an ex-faculty of Narayana, so I know the pathetic condition the students are facing in those colleges. But ours is totally different environment, a very peaceful environment, and moreover it's a girls college, so you are very safe. We have selected a very good college. It's a top college in the Twin Cities, I can say. Now many private colleges, many corporate colleges, they came and went off, but Sai Vignan Bharati has been standing very firm. SSVB is standing very strong from past 28 or 30 years. So from that time, nobody could challenge us. So because we got some ethics, we got some morals, and at the same time, we could give a quality education. Definitely everybody is going to enjoy a lot. And as far as what you are going to learn in my subject physics, so little bit higher than what you have learned in your 10 plus. So in first year, you are going to learn about kinematics. Then we got Newton's laws of motion. Then you got work power energy. So you got rotational motion, simple harmonic motion, gravitational motion, and gravitation. And then of course we got the heat part, thermodynamics, thermal conductivity, transfer of heat, and the kinetic theory of gases. So all of them are fantastic chapters. Now just by telling them, so you may be getting little bit I mean awkward, but don't you need not worry about that. So everything will be taken care of. You will be made champions. Nobody will use this particular term. I'm using the word, I'll make everybody a champion as far as the physics is concerned. Nobody can utter this particular term. It's a golden word. You are sitting and watching me. You can write down in your dictionary, in your book, I'll make everybody a champion in the physics, provided I want only one thing from your side: sincerity, honesty, devotion, down to earth, positive attitude, commitment. Now these are the things which are going to uplift you. So these are the things which are required for a very for any kind of student to grow up high in life. So do not have any kind of negative attitude or jealousy towards others. So all those kind of ego, jealousy, negative attitude, so not respecting the lecturers, all those kind of things you need to keep aside. Now become strong-minded people. Now become strong-minded, have positive attitude, have discipline, become sincere, become committed, devoted. Then I'm sure everybody, whoever joining in this college, will come out with bright colors, and you can fulfill all your dreams, whatever ambitions are there. Now that can be fulfilled tomorrow. So that's the requirement we have in our college. And I'm sure you people, once you get acquainted couple of days, then you will enjoy the environment, you will enjoy the atmosphere here. Excellent atmosphere, nobody, nowhere you can get. And one more thing I would like to add here. Now remember, our fee structure is very low, it's very moderate. Now you know why? Now when you go to a corporate college, Narayana Chaitanya, for just teaching IPE, they are taking thousands and thousands of rupees from the parents, and at the same time they are not providing even the knowledge of IPE also in the name of IIT. Neither they are teaching IIT nor they are teaching NEET. Even not they are teaching IB, they are giving the materials and they are leaving the students to themselves, and all the students will be in lot of chaos, in lot of confusion. So though they are charging lakhs of rupees, still the students are not happy, parents are not happy, because they are not getting right education. So again, the consequence will be they need to keep private divisions to make them take over the boundary just for IP. But if you come to our college, our fee structure is very low for MPC and YPC. You know why? So one thing is very, very clear. So we got a top-notch faculty. I myself putting on 26 years of experience. Maths faculty is excellent, we got chemistry faculty excellent, and we also got the other faculties who are very, very good. That is one thing. So you need not, we don't compromise on quality education. You can't even expect what corporate people will be teaching, will be giving more than that, will be giving more than that kind of quality. One thing. Second important point, now you know what is the motive, now why the fee structure is very low, now why? Because our secretary sir, Sai Baba Garu, he want every girl child to study, should become independent, should stand on her legs, and tomorrow she has to get a very good job and take care of her family. So such a noble cause, we got. So what a gentleman we got in the form of secretary, our Sai Baba sir. So nobody will think too much about, you already know, today's world is so commercial. Nobody are thinking about the students.
neither they are thinking the background of the parents. All the time they are trying to grab the money from the people, but never ever anybody is bothering now what will be the future of the students tomorrow when they come out of the intermediate. Are they going to get an IIT? Are they really going to become doctors? Are they really going to fulfill their ambitions? No corporate colleges are really bothered, but we are most bothered. We are providing a quality education. So that is the motive behind keeping the fee structure low, because generally our sir, our secretary sir, Sai Baba sir, has got the intention that every girl child should study, should come out with bright colors tomorrow and earn a very good job and take care of the society, should serve the society and do a lot of things. So such a good intention he got. So one need to really appreciate. So one need to really appreciate this man. And I'm sure now many people who are joining here may be coming with lot of attitude, but after seeing our secretary sir, Sai Baba sir, everybody will change. So humble person, so down to earth, no attitude, always a positive kind of thinking, and he will make everybody around him in the same manner. So tomorrow also you are going to become very, so though you are coming in an unpolished manner, so tomorrow you are going to leave this college in a refined manner, in a polished manner. You will know actually what is the meaning of humanity and what are the meanings of ethics and morals. Now apart from gaining lot of subject knowledge, so every day when you are going to a house, so you are carrying lot of subject knowledge. Now along with that, you are also carrying a lot of spiritual knowledge, which is the requirement of the day. So many people, they don't have this kind of spiritual knowledge. That's the reason why they do all the kind of negative things. But our college is also providing even the spiritual kind of knowledge also. Now tell me what else you require. What else you can expect from a college? So everywhere you are going to become champion in every field. You are going to become an all-rounder, and tomorrow you will definitely appreciate. Tomorrow you will feel very proud that I am a student of Thakur sir, I am a student of Sai Baba sir, I am a student of Sai Vignan Bharati. You will feel very proud tomorrow when you earn a very good job, or tomorrow you are going to become an engineer, doctor or whatever you want. So tomorrow you are really going to appreciate yourself, and as well all the faculty, our principal madam, our secretary, Sai Baba sir. So that's only a kind of introduction. So don't look at my face so seriously, because this is the way I speak. So no need to take any kind of tension. So we are all there with you people. We all the faculty are standing with you all people who are joining Sai Vignan Bharati. You are most welcome at every point. We are going to cooperate with you and feel comfortable. It's a second home for you. I'm using the term, it's a second home for you. You are very safe, you are very comfortable here. So we not take the tension. So again, I'm repeating all the girls, especially the people who are joining for YPC, they have lot of fear for physics. And even some of the girls in MPC may be having the fear of physics, but I make it very clear, no need to take any tension. I will make physics very easy. So tomorrow you are going to think, अरे physics can also be done this way also. Not that you will appreciate tomorrow. So don't take tension. Now make your mind very fresh every day. Come and sit down and enjoy my lectures. You will feel elated. You will be feeling elevated. So you will be really enjoying. We are going to make a lot of fun in our classes. So that's all, girls. So a small introduction now from Surendra Thakur, a senior faculty physics. So thank you very much.